And what if it always bothered me? What if I never did believe? Would it be wrong if I decided I should leave? I pretended I was blind, struck it from my mind. Would it still be and what if it's all inside my head? What if those words were never said? Would it be easier if I could just forgive? And what if I did run away? Could it be any other way? Would it be wrong if I decided I should stay? And what if it always bothered me? What if I never did believe? Would it be wrong if I decided I should leave?
You guys are a hell of a crowd. Thank you very much.